They have all these little picnic areas that you can stop and have your picnics. Covered picnic areas. And this one looks like a group one. More picnic area. And then here's the restrooms. And they do have garbage. And here's more picnic area and parking. There's a lot of more parking around the edge here. I guess it's a whole circle that goes down. Another picnic. So there's plenty of parking. Look at all that parking. Really a nice park. We're here at, I don't even know what it's called, Peck's Lake Park. Here's the sign. Peck's Lake Park, what is it called?
Interpretive Boardwalk.
Interpretive Boardwalk. Okay, Martin County, Florida. So I'm gonna flip the camera and we're gonna walk down to it. This is interesting, no bikes. I'm gonna go on a little boardwalk right here. I don't know how long this trail is. How long is this trail?
30 minutes back, both up and back.
Oh, wow. This is all marsh back here. Pretty interesting. There comes Bella and Wayne. There's a nice little bench to rest. at all the water underneath there. It's like a marsh. I hear something in the distance. Almost sounds like the ocean. Like a jungle. Well, that was a baby raccoon. Pretty cool. Now we come to the sand part, like a little sand trail. What's the final outcome?
The intercoastal.
Oh wow. Oh, I think I see water through the bushes. This was a surprise. My husband stopped here. We ran errands all day and he said, take a right and a right and another right. And here we are. So this was totally a surprise. And let's see what's at the end of our surprise here. I hear something. Oh wow, look at this. Is this cool or what? That's the intercoastal. And that over there I know is Peck's Lake. And if you dock there, just go a little further, and there's the beach.
Ocean,
I mean. Look at all the shells. This is what we just came down that path right there. So beautiful. Nice little pavilion here and picnic tables. getting ready. Oh, look at this. How clear it is, crystal clear. Wow, beautiful. Parked there, the sailboats, they're docked. Must be calm there.